Patterson in his 47 car. Cleggy on this outside, big Cleggy in 811. Just getting tangled up a little bit. Jamie Murray's away now. Chris's chasing him. Chris done well in that. Just running, yeah, he's still running second in the White Rose 179. And then in third place, and Pete Clegg battling it out. Cleggy just getting the throw into the corner. He's having to take a wider line. And they're getting a little bit tangled up. Lee just leaning on him a little bit. As they go around, it's still Jamie. So Chris Dunwell, he's the man that's got to get past him. And I'll tell you now, they don't get past Jamie Patterson very easy. He only knows one position for the throttle. That's to the boards. I think it's nailed down anyway, so he doesn't have to bother with it. As he goes around there, Sir Pete Clegg now wins his way back into second position. Now then, can he get Jamie on this top wet in his last attempt? As they come round, it's been a good race with these top catches, and Jamie's going to take it. So it's 47 from York 1-8, White Rose 179, White Rose 99, Mark Day getting up there, Simon Thinker in 1-8, 7, the Eddie Churchill.